are dying of hunger. Families are torn asunder. Who is that mighty one? I say, from birth to death they bear the cross. Their riches gains they count but lost. Where is that mighty one today? 400 years of human slaughter. Since you passed the west, then this must be brought up. And what will you tell to your sons and your daughters? I say, cause young people are blowing their minds, from black to white to every other kind. Who is that mighty one? I say, diseases that no one understands, with matter contaminates the land. Here is that mighty one today. You claim you're the best, and you are the master. Now look what you've done, it's a total disaster. And what will you tell to your sons and your daughters? I say, cause you're the best, and you are the master. Now look what you've done, it's a total disaster. And what will you tell to your sons and your daughters? I say, cause this one is in bed with apartheid. That one is in bed with apartheid. Who is that mighty one? I say, this one just a prophet from a pattern. That one just a prophet from a pattern. We have no mighty one this way. Since you don't care about black man culture, and since you don't care about black man's slaughter, then please step aside. Don't play the part of a vulture. I say, cause
my